Read me. I made some new friends. Could use a hand.
I'm on my way.
I don't get why the Heralds want to see everything come to an end.
You don't think folks should do things just because the Dark Serpent Zildrog the Destroyer says so, huh? You ain't exactly alone in that.
See, that's it, though. I was taught Zildrog was a teacher. He offered tests and guidance to make people stronger.
Truth is, Zildrog lives out in the Endless Swamp. It's a monster that rises up and eats whoever's around.
Oh, really?
Nah, it's all nonsense, all of it. Gonna buy a hat or not?
No one seems to be discussing why anyone would attack the Spire and kill all those people.
Because who wants to acknowledge the truth?
Oh, what truth is that?
Some folks live for destruction. They delight in causing others to suffer.
That's awful.
It is.
I accept all forms of currency.
We hope our inventory will meet your needs. Thank you for your patronage. We hope our inventory will meet your needs. Thank you for your patronage.
Feel that!
the power of Zildrog's claws!
Who were they?
Heralds of Zildrog. Cultists longing for the return of a mythical serpent god. Used to be they were just a nuisance. Now they're militant.
Good show! Absolutely wonderful!
Are these people for real?
Their lives are uneventful. No hardship. They come here to feel something. There you are. Sicking heralds on me, Reg? Not too bright.
It wasn't me. The heralds run the old world now. They made a deal.
With Arkin? What kind of deal?
Heralds keep crime down, and the knights keep out. You stick around, they'll blame it on me. You gotta go.
Tell me where to find the Lady of Sorrows first.
Some kind of joke, right? I'll take my lumps from the heralds over the lady any day.
And where do I fit on that list?
What?
You know what I can do, Reg. Need another reminder?
Senya, stop. This isn't the way to get answers.
It's the only way they understand. Back off and let me do my job.
Wait a minute, wait. I was gonna say you don't want to mess with the lady. Then I was gonna say, but hey, that's your prerogative. You've always been square with me, I'll be square with you. Don't gotta hit me.
Where is she?
I don't know. But I do know who to talk to.
Mona Gale. Sorry. Let's go.
Guess who I found?
The Outlander?
Right under our noses in the old world.
Alone?
Oh no. That's the best bit. Mother is here too. Shouldn't we go say hello?
Why would they escape only to return? Let them do what they came here for. I'll see that they don't dawdle.
Should feel better.
No one seems to be discussing why anyone would attack the Spire and kill all those people.
Because who wants to be honest?
Not far from where I ended a mugging ring one time. Good memories. The arena fights are brutal. I'd shut them down if I could.
Come on, hit him! Hit him! You are kidding me!
$16,000, Mr. Wyndon.
Six in a row. Random matchups. You have to have an in, Mona. Tell me.
Enough data at your disposal and anything's possible. Wanna see if seven's your lucky number?
Scamming citizens isn't legal, Mona Gale.
I'm not scamming anyone. And knights have no authority here.
Yes, you are. And I don't care. The Lady of Sorrows. Where is she?
If I knew where to find my most lucrative, reclusive, and dangerous meal ticket, I wouldn't give that up for one night and whatever you're supposed to be.
Battlemaster of the Jedi Order.
I have no idea what that is. Sounds made up, don't you think?
People of Sakul, this is your Emperor. Hear me.
This should be good.
The criminal who plunged our great spire into darkness and chaos has finally been identified. The craven outlander who assassinated your immortal emperor, my dear father, has escaped custody and remains at large, aided by a rogue knight of Zagul. These deadly agitators were last sighted in the old world. If you encounter them, contact an authority figure immediately.
So where were we?
You were about to tell them where to find the Lady of Sorrows.
Except I can't. I really can't. I don't even know how to reach her. She only ever contacts me. But she does occasionally meet with the Heralds in Breaktown. They have some kind of truce. That's the best I can do. Just don't agitate us.
Thanks for cooperating.
By sending you there? Sure. Whatever, it's your funeral.
Breaktown's the underbelly of the underbelly. No mingling there. Only corruption and torment. You know, we might owe Arcana thank you for unintentionally helping us. That announcement really brought you some clout.
If this is unintentional help, I need to see what it looks like when it's on purpose.
You saw the Lady of Sorrows. Yeah, of course you did. What does she look like?
This is it. Break town. Where people who fall on hard times keep falling. Even when the knights policed the old world, we never lingered around here for very long.
I can see why.
I know where the heralds are headquartered, but they won't give up any information willingly.
Is there anything they want that we can give them?
Short of bringing about Zildrog's return and the mass cataclysm they hope will follow, there are no deals to make with people like this.
They seem determined to meet you. No, I told them Breaktown, but that's all. Like, I want to get on your bad side.
You, Gale. You've seen the fugitives.
Come on, you know how this works. You give credits, I give information.
We know they were sent here. Tell us everything, or end up like your associate.
What associate?
I believe his name was Reg something.
You know who I work for.
And you know who we work for.
I have determined that the industrial strength cleansers that Master Vortena insisted upon using are, in fact, highly lethal when applied to the infesting creatures directly. This revelation should accelerate my completion of the task considerably, Master.
You'll be all right.
Ah!
wonder how things would be different if Arkan's twin took the throne.
Vexen. Haven't thought of him in a long time. May he stay at rest.
Saw him at a ceremony once in my life before. Stood calm, unwavering. Strong. Wouldn't have put the heralds in charge of the old world.
Like having lunatics watch over a madhouse.
A lot of firepower standing between us and their leader. They call him the Exalted. Arkan put him in charge here, but he's little more than a servant, and not a sane one.
About time you got here.
Koth.
T7 told me you were headed into Breakdown. Figured the rest for myself. Didn't think there was a scenic route to get here.
What in Skyva's name are you doing here? Couldn't trust us to get the job done?
I didn't stay ahead of you all those years by trusting the wrong people. No offense, Outlander. You, at least, I want to trust. So let me clue you in. The Exalted hates knights. He won't say one word to Senya.
I'll make him talk.
Look, I'm regular people. I speak their language. You want to make a deal with the heralds? I'm your man.
They're delusional thugs. There's no deal to be made.
Come on, let's see what you can do. Senya, hang tight. We may still need you in there.
Yeah, keep an eye out. Don't know how anyone could live like this. Z'Kul is supposed to be better. Zealots. Great to have around if they're on your side.
Well, no one hit him.
Thank you, Outlander. You saved me the trouble of hunting you down.
I take it you're king of the crazy people?
Blatant disrespect in our house of worship. You only make it easier for us to do what must be done. You cannot be allowed to remain in the old world. Your presence threatens the order we have fought to maintain.
And you've done a good job from all I've seen. Koth Vortena, former naval officer. Former local. Spent a lot of my youth in the old world. Hand to mouth was a real mess back then. We got a great deal with Arkin, but he could pull the plug on it at any second for any reason. What if he couldn't?
How do you mean?
When the Outlander and I pull Arkin from the throne, you won't have to answer to him anymore. All we need is to meet with the Lady of Sorrow so we can convince her to come with us. I bet you can make that meeting happen.
You want to supplant Valkorion's brat and take my greatest adversary out of the old world? Sounds fantastic. But how do the two of you intend to dethrone Arkin?
You really need us to spell it out for you?
If you think you can defeat him, I have no qualms. Arkin gave us power, then implemented so many restrictions that we are in many ways powerless. And he has sapped the very spirit from Zakul. Most don't even realize. But his undoing, it cannot be at your hands.
Why not?
Valkorion's fall, Arkin's rise, it all conforms to prophecy. You do not. Only when the prophecy is realized will our great serpent return to cleanse Zakul in fiery death. You cannot be allowed to succeed.
Thought we were getting along.
On my mark!
Exalted.
I'm busy!
The Lady of Sorrow demands your attention now.
I've seen one like that before, back in your part of the galaxy.
Your grip on the old world has become a stranglehold. You continue to act counter to the Lady's interests, most recently with the murder of our contractor, Mona Gale.
This can wait. I have company.
The Lady has decided to renegotiate the terms of your agreement.
We made a deal!
And now you will agree to a new deal.
Father!
Brennan! Release him at once!
Come to the Razor. You and the Lady can discuss your son's future. And you. The Lady would like to speak with you as well.
You could have reached out earlier. Saved me a lot of trouble.
We prefer caution over haste. Your identity had to be double confirmed, and your motives made known. The Lady of Sorrows is fully aware of who you are. Outlander. And now she also knows what you're after.
She would like me to assure you it's not a trap, and that I'm unharmed.
So that's that. Under no circumstances are you to kill the Outlander. Understood?
Understood. Kill the Outlander.
You're unworthy of the dragon's fire!
Yeah.
My sensors cannot detect any further traces of the infestation aboard the gravestone, Master. Recommendation. You may wish to acquire 30 to 40 gallons of industrial cleanser while you're in the spire. Our stocks have been somewhat depleted.
A long time ago, the Razor was the place to be. Now, I'd rather be back in the swamp.
Thank you. I knew I would find you.
New partner?
I am not amused. Valen killed Tanik for failing to stop your escape. I have been waiting for this moment ever since.
I can start shooting now, right?
Koth Fortena. Treason. Sedition. Gross incompetence.
You made the last one up.
I'm glad we risked coming to the old world. Now we get credit for neutralizing two criminals. Fortanek!
Surrender!
You'll get no mercy from me!
Stay on your feet.
I don't need to be a scion to see your epitaph. Here lies the Outlander who brought disorder and ruin to Zakul.
You're wrong about me. You might even live long enough to see it.
He's driven, that guy. I doubt they'll stop gunning for you.
We'll leave it for them to decide. Harold's had a head start. Be ready for anything. We could be stepping out into a minor war.
I know a thing or two about war.
I know. You didn't get the deal you wanted, but you did get the deal you deserved. Think of it this way, Exalted. You'll finally be with your great serpent. I'm curious, Outlander. What would you do with the Exalted Son?
You got what you wanted. Let him pursue his life as he sees fit.
Not unreasonable. But my full intent has yet to be achieved. There's nothing to stop you from becoming the new Exalted now. I expect you to honor your end of our agreement.
Of course. I can finally lead the Heralds to the glorious future we deserve. You will have your just rewards.
Then leave.
Never had anyone sneak up on me like that. I'm lucky she didn't want me dead.
I'm glad you're all right, Senya.
Thanks. Since we need her help and she had me at a sizable disadvantage, I told her about the gravestone. But you, I didn't have to tell her about.
You're the Lady of Sorrows? A droid?
You shouldn't have...
I'm no droid, Battlemaster. I'm an intelligence beyond comprehension. You may call me Scorpio. I've come to Zakul to further my heuristic directive of self-improvement. This self-iteration is number 1084.
The proposal put forth by your colleague intrigues me enough that I've decided to accompany you.
Is that right?
Continue operations in my stead. Annihilate the Heralds if you must. I will remain in touch.
Very well.
Guess you convinced her.
Don't think I had to. She's unlike any machine I've ever come across.
Not exactly what I expected, but close. Shall we depart?
Hold on. What did you expect?
Only a slight deviation from expectations. There is no cause for concern.
Why are you agreeing to help?
I wish to speak to the gravestone. I look forward to communicating with an intellect that rivals my own for a change.
What about Arkan?
He has something of mine. The severity of his error must be recognized.
What did he take? Just asking.
Eternal Fleet Units 522, 865, and 983 will prepare for deployment. Combat protocols fully engaged. The Outlander will not escape us this time.
All Gemini Command units confirm. Preparations are already underway.